Hello YouTube, here we are, ready to have a match with my Fire team versus Caitlyn, the Psychic type Elite 4 member. Okay, Caitlyn leads with her Musarna, which is a little less annoying than Grimsley's Lear, but I go for the Elite Seed. Musarna goes for the Yawn, of course. Now I will also put you to sleep and try to set up with Dragonite. Okay, Sleep Powder. And now we both sleep. Okay, even a free turn of Dragon Dance is fine for me. Here we go. We're both sleeping now, so I'll send out my Dragonite. And she wakes up with the first turn. With the first turn. She didn't even sleep for one turn. Okay, I go for the Dragon Dance. Now I'll set up another Dragon Dance. This is why I use Lead Seed. I know she's about to go for the Yawn. Okay, now I'm sleeping. It goes for the Dream Eater, of course. Let's see how much it does. It does not very well, and I have Lead Seed. Okay. I'll go for Dragon Dance when I wake up. She will waste a turn on Dream Eater. Here she is, just on score a critical hit. I can take another Dream Eater. I guess I will wake up now. No, I won't. Okay. Okay, okay. I guess I'll wake up now. Yes, and I go for another Dragon Dance. Yes, he goes for the Dream Eater, which of course doesn't hit. I'm plus 3, go for the Dragon Claw. And Musarna is down. Okay. Now what? Sigilyph. Okay, Sigilyph. I go for the Fly, which is stronger than Dragon Claw. Sigilyph goes for the item, I go for the Fly. KOing Sigilyph. 72, okay, what next? Regio Nucleus. I go for another Fly. Okay, Regio Nucleus goes for Psychic, I go for Fly. And Regio Nucleus is down. Next one is Gofitelle. Use Fly again. And Gofitelle is down. Okay, her more bulky Pokemon are down. Now it sends out Metagross. Don't worry, Metagross, I have Earthquake. I go for the Earthquake. And Metagross is down. And Galad. Okay, Galad. I go for the Fly. Psycho Cut, I go for the Fly. And Galad, which is weak to Fly, is down. Okay, with the Dragonite sweep, we beat Caitlyn.